out of how Jim Harbaugh continues to get under the skin of the great Nick Saban.
Wow.
How he appears to be, dare I say, making Nick Saban a little nervous.
Oh,
and I'm loving it
goodness.
That a Big Ten coach has the audacity, as you would say, the unmitigated gall to stand up to an all-powerful SEC coach.
Wow.
Jim Harbaugh is coming.
Oh, my
Nick Saban
God.
Knows he is coming.
Oh,
I, for one,
goodness.
Would not bet against Jim Harbaugh winning a national championship in the next couple or 3 years.
Wow.
I wouldn't bet against it.